Hey, it is week three, four of Month of Kindness, and I'm not in my home. Nope, I'm actually on the road. Here we go. I was up at 4 a.m. on a flight by 6 a.m. And now I'm here. And I'm so excited about it. I'm in Enid, Oklahoma tonight. But I was like, okay, I need to do Month of Kindness, but what can I do on the road?
Oh, since I did coffee last week, I thought I should do coffee this week, but instead of going to the drive-thru, because I did that last week, I've seen my friends and other artists post like a barcode of Starbucks on their Instagram and being like, hey, cup of coffee on me. And I was like, that's such a good idea. So that's what I'm gonna do for Month of Kindness. So here we go.
I don't exactly know how to capture this on camera, so I think I'm just gonna like screen record me putting it on my story. So here it goes. I've never done this before, but I think it's working. People are using it, which is so cute. But that was it, I just put it on my story. So hopefully you got a cup of coffee, and if not, you never know when I might do it again. We have one more week of Month of Kindness. The AC is blowing now, but it feels really good. So funny. Anyways, it was so fun. I'm in my hotel room now. As you can tell, I'm no longer in the dressing room, but tonight we have another show, so I'm about to head out the door for that. But this was week four of Month of Kindness. We have one more week next week, so I want to know what I should do, so let me know down in the comments. Okay, AC is off now. I hope these videos have been fun for you. Month of Kindness has been an absolute blast for me, and just a fun way to get creative and new ways to be kind. Y'all know, you don't have to spend money to be kind. You can be kind with people you interact with every day just by saying hi and giving them a smile. So I hope this has just been fun. You know it by now, but find someone and remind someone that they are so loved. And I want to let you know you are loved. You're awesome. Talk to you soon.